How are you supposed to beat this in 5 minutes? It has to be under 5 minutes. It can't be 5 minutes. Lord Freeze, I'm putting a tattoo trade stamp of your name. I'm going feral mode. We do the Fortnite dance. Hurry up, go, you fucking slow cock-sucking bitch! What the fuck was that?
Slender the Arrival. Only 2.5% of players actually earned a platinum trophy for this game, and that's due to two trophies right here. One is called Speedrunner, where we had to beat the 8 pages in under 5 minutes, and then there's another one called The Abyss. That's the level where we had to beat this also in under 5 minutes, and honestly, the RNG will completely destroy you. Funnily enough, I actually struggled on the 8 pages a lot, but honestly, the Abyss level is going to be the harder one, and you'll see going forward. This was all done live, so if you guys want to check out my live streams, there's a VOD for that too, but let's get into it. Yep, alright, cool. We're starting the 8 pages. Let's go. W, boys. Oh, Slenderman's already on my fucking asshole. What the fuck? Slenderman's on my dick. What is going on? Why is he on my dick so hard? Holy shit. I just started. Slenderman, I grabbed a fucking page. Chill, Slender. I'm grabbing the other page. Eat my ass. Holy shit. This game's on normal. It's on normal. What the fuck? Oh my god. I'm sorry. We're going to do a lot of jump cutting ahead because honestly, I curse way too much, probably enough to get the video demonetized if I leave it in regularly. And also on top of it, when I get scared or nervous or stressed out, I curse a lot during that. And I've been doing this. This is probably my 5th attempt that you're seeing right here, and it does not get any better. Okay, let's wait. 3, 2, 1, go. Start it off. Go, 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 go. I don't know how the stamina system works in this game. What the fuck is that? Yeah, this part is pretty bad. Okay, there's a John. Okay. Okay, we got another. Dude, you can grab a note far away. You go like yoink. You go yoink. That shit. Okay, there should be. Okay, one right here. I think the easiest one to grab would probably be. I mean. Okay. Did they move the note or is it in the same spot? I don't remember where it was at exactly though. That's the issue. Okay, it's not on this side. You fucking cunt, dude. Go away. Go away. Go away, dude. Stop failing my speed run. Slenderman, you're making me fail my speed run, you bitch. Okay. Where the fuck is this note at here? It's not on the outside of this, is it? What the fuck? Okay. Where is the note at? I really like the movie. I like the concept of the movie a lot. I like how, like, they try to actually scare the people and they just didn't get the recording of those people. The people didn't get the recording of it because they actually had no idea what was going on. I really like that, like, the movie itself. Okay. I am absolutely dumb as fuck. I don't know where this note's at. Okay. Where is the note at? Am I tripping? Okay. Alright, well. This is a botched one. We gotta let him just off us. There's a note here. There's always a note here. Is it on the outside? Where the fuck is it? Let me see where I can find it first. This happened to me last time, and I wasn't able to get the timing of it right. What the fuck? One of my viewers in the live stream actually started to help me out here, and Lord Freeze is going to be the main reason why I end up getting this trophy.
Where the fuck is the note in here? Oh my god! I got this so easily last time. Please, kill me, please. Is he hunched over? What the fuck? Great, boom, got it. First one, alright, we speed running this bitch. Speed run time. Cue the speed running music. I don't got any music. This is a crappy PlayStation to stream. Then I'm streaming on my PS5, alright?
With the help of Lord Freeze, we should be able to beat this, but considering how I keep making dumb mistakes, like going to the warehouse and not finding a note and wasting too much time, I'm getting very close to not being able to beat it. We have to beat this, and the timer right here, this is 14 minutes and 52 seconds. If it's any more or any less, we do not get the trophy.
Yes. Okay, they switch the location up on me every time. 10. Boom. Second one. We got it. We going this way. I see you. You better not be guarding that fucking note. You hunching bastard. Okay. You, what the? What the fuck is he doing? Why'd he go like, why did he go like that? We got the bathroom, we got the tent, we need the watchtower. We need a watchtower. There's a car, it's not even a Jeep anymore, they switched it. Is this a Civic? What the fuck is this? It's a sedan, I guess, I don't know. Is there a note on this? You cunt, there's no note on this.
Editing K-norr here, there was totally a note on this, and I feel so stupid seeing this right there. Oh my god.
Here might be somewhere. It doesn't help that this bitch is even eating 20 fucking Big Macs and can't run for shit! I see some white dude in a suit in the middle of the woods! I'm booking it because I know his ass is gonna kill me. Jesus Christ. How are you supposed to beat this in 5 minutes? Where's he at? This man's taking a bath! Dude, he's in the ocean! Bro, you gonna get your suit fucked up! Oh, going like this. Oh, yo, go away. Go away, little one. What are you doing? Yo, why you guys tentacles are- He killed me from that far! What the fuck? I was just looking at you! I can't look at him! Can't run. We run it right now! Let's go! Okay, alright, let's go.
This is the run. All we have to do is go around the circle and edge of the map and keep doing that over and over again until we grab every single page that we can, and that's what we do.
We got two minutes to go, remember that. Okay. Six. We need two more. We already been in there. We don't need to go this way. We gotta go around the edge of the map again. What am I missing? Where am I missing this at? I don't know why they made this shit 5 minutes! 5 minutes with this bitch eating fucking Big Macs! Oh my god! We got it! We need one more! We got 20 seconds to get one more! What is this up here? The Jeep! The Jeep! Hurry up! Go, you fucking slow cock-sucking bitch! Oh my god! I gotta grab it! First pull! 5 seconds! 5 seconds! 5 seconds! 5 seconds! 2, 1! Quit that shit! You stupid bitch! We got it! That must be time. That's gotta be it. I think we got it. Unless it counts this shit.
We did not get it. Looking back at the footage, we were way over time.
I swear to God, if it counts when we start the fucking level, they're smoking crack. I didn't fucking get it! Are you kidding me? Fuck it, we're just doing the mine level now. What the fuck? You gotta be kidding me. I did it on 5 minutes on the fucking dot. It has to be under 5 minutes. It can't be 5 minutes. They're smoking fentanyl. So, I'm so riled up. And we have a strat. Lord Freeze, you fucking came in clutch. We got that shit in 5 minutes. But because it says the requirement is under 5 minutes. Oh my god. We're doing it fucking again. And then we're doing the abyss in 5 minutes too. Oh, Jesus Christ. Slender Man with his slender cock in my hand, ramming it up my ass.
With all the information we gained from Lord Freeze, and not wasting any time at all, and going around the circle of the map, this was the run.
Shitty shit sedan. Alright, come on. Alright, there we go. Note, got it. Boom, it took us 4 seconds to find a note. We can either go that way or take a left. Follow the path. We're going in the circle. Listen to Lord Freeze, K-norr. Listen to Lord Freeze. Stop smoking crack. Alright, we got a third page already. Come on. I don't know where the page is on this one. Okay. Check this. Just do a run through. Yeah, I'm moving on. Right, you're right. Come on, this slow cock sucker. Oh my god, she's so slow. Why is she so slow? There's a tent. There's another note there. Come on, where's the note at? Right there, boom, grab that shit. Fuck it, we're at halftime. Slenderman, eat my fucking slender ass. No here. Grab that shit, go this way. Going back around this way. Got it. Remember, okay, six pages. Fuck, I guarantee you there was one on that fucking Jeep. There always is. Oh, she looks cool as shit, by the way. What is this? Okay, there's a car. Is it on the... Dude, we already got the one on the car. Fuck me. I got killed by him. I'm going feral mode. What the fuck is this spawn? I've never seen. Okay, we got a location right away.
After dying once again, maybe this would be the run. We have a random spawn that we never got before, but at this point, I was very defeated, and I had very little hopes of actually being able to get this trophy. But I knew if I just kept pushing through it, I would get RNG at some point. Is this going to be the run? Well, let's find out.
I'm like, my adrenaline is pumping from this stupid fucking game. And it's not even done in a scary way. What's more nerve-wracking than Slenderman is fucking trying to speedrun Slenderman. Holy shit! Boom! We got the fucking go! Oh, dude, this is a god run, okay. The thing right there, you guys see that note? That's so sexy. Oh my god. That's so sexy. Grab that shit. Two more notes. I don't know what location we've been to. Fuck, somebody help me. Okay, that's the shitter. I told you there was a shitter in this map. I'm about to take a dump on Slender. Come on. Okay, come on. I know there's a note here. There's always a note on the shitter. There's no note on the shitter! There is. Grab that shit. Oh, it's just fences. We got this. Okay. Slenderman, you cunt! Slenderman almost just ended that fucking run. Oh shit. Please. Yes, you cocksucking piece of shit! Oh my god! Yes! Suck my slender ass! I think we did it. Oh my god. Lord Freeze, I'm putting a tattoo trade stamp of your name. Oh my god. Holy shit, we fucking got it, speedrunner! Oh my god, Lord Freeze came in clutch. Lord fucking Freeze, fuck you, Slender is right. Fuck you, Slender, suck my Slender ass. I just feel like I had the best sex ever playing this stupid ass game. Oh, I can't believe this game made me just like have like post nut. Oh, actually no, that would make me sad. Lord Freeze, you're the fucking GOAT. I knew when you came in here with that scream profile picture, you were gonna be cool. W mans. Or woman, I don't know.
Not to be edgy or sound edgy here, but this happiness that I have right here is going to go away very quickly, because this next part is arguably harder than the 8 pages due to the fact that if you play this game on hardcore mode, you have to activate generators that you had to get gas cans for. Thankfully, we're playing on normal because we don't have hardcore mode, but still, we have to deal with 2 enemies here, which is not good.
Running like she just had 30 fucking Big Macs and she has to take a dump. So I think this one we have to get generators. Alright. That's it. I think it starts now. We got 5 minutes to get all these generators. Holy shit, that's more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, there's less generators. Alright, but the thing is, there's 2 enemies here.
One enemy is Slenderman, and the other enemy is Jeff the Killer, well, someone that looks like him, and you can blind him with a flashlight.
Jeff the Killer, alright? This man is Jeff the Killer. Alright, see you, man. Adios. I like how you just got. Yo, back up!
So Jeff the Killer actually pounces on you, which will kill a lot of your time to also run away in the process. We'll later use this and abuse this.
Get back here! Get back here and murder me! I don't want to do this no more! Get back and kill me! How are you dying this? Do you just keep getting hit by him? You heard him say no too, right? You guys heard him say no too, right? That was creepy as fuck. He just answered me.
At this point, I'm just getting a feel for the map, and I ended up messing up again in this run because I couldn't find a generator whatsoever.
I fucked it up. Finally a fucking generator after 10 years! It took forever to get one that wasn't in my face. There's 2 right next to each other. I got them all. I beat the level. It was so easy! It was right in front of my face! It was waving its cock in my face, and I fucking missed it. Oh, dude. Can you imagine if I got it? Like, That'd be still funny.
Oh boy, I wish. It gets worse from here, because I found out later when we got a God Run that Slenderman can instant kill us. Sure, it'll give us a trophy in the process of it, but still, it's really annoying and can occur many, many times in the process.
Here. Look at that fake-ass generator. Look at this fake-ass generator. Just a mob. We don't got it, this one. Alright. We might as well... We restart it. You fucking piece of shit, Slenderman! You're a piece of shit! You gave me a trophy saying, we're sorry, here's a cookie. Suck my ass! Oh, dude, that was the God Run! That was the fucking God Run. Okay, generator. Two generators right here! I just busted a nut! Oh my god, that is crazy, RNG! They're already on third generator. This man already spawned, though. Is that Slenderman bot? Just hit me again, Why the fuck did he instant turn around? You saw that, right? I'm not smoking crack, am I? Am I smoking crack, guys? What the fuck was that?! My girlfriend is in the room to the left of me, and I'm screaming 2 o'clock in the morning because Slenderman wanted to butt fuck me. I'm about to have to give her my ass for her to forgive me, because she gotta go to work in the morning. Oh, Jesus Christ. How the fuck? Dude, Lord Freeze is right, dude. Every time they give me an inch, and they shove a mile-long cock on my ass. Two right here. I don't care if I got two right here. I'm not even excited no more. Because guess what? The stupid guy's gonna go turn back around and Slenderman's gonna butt fuck me again. Happens every time. Happens every fucking time. Jesus Christ. Go back up. I don't know where this guy's at. Nothing here. No. Take a quick look. Nothing in there. Fuck off. Fuck off. I'm going insane, He's about to shove his penis in my membrane. Fuck you. I'm gonna let him touch me, I don't even care. But he might as well touch me, he might as well grab me. I have to look at him and to save him in a second though. There's another generator here, we're on the last one already. Fuck off. I'm actually gonna not let him touch me here. Because Slenderman can still apparently kill me when he touches me. Just, is he so far away? Okay. I got really slow for some reason. I don't know why. Okay. Boom. Okay, let him touch me. Let him touch you. Okay, you gotta get 3 and then die. Okay. Okay. Don't go that way. I don't even need to go that way anyway. We don't need to go that way either. Please, give it to me. Just give it to me, please. I'm doing God timing. I got God timing right now. Okay, check in here. Okay, there's none in there. It's not in that corner. Go up the top. From the top, take it back. That's a wet-ass pussy. I don't know why I'm singing WAP. I'm doing a Millie Rock while I'm singing the WAP. I don't know. I'm going crazy, dude. I'm so nervous. What the fuck? Slenderman, please! Please, Slenderman, fuck off! Please let it be here. Oh my god, where is the last one? I got two minutes. I got a lot of time. Chill. We got a lot of time. 1930 was a good year. I think that's when that's started the Great Depression. What the fuck? Why am I saying that's a good year? I think that's when the economy went to shit, right? 1929 is when the stock market fell. I found the last one! Oh, come. I'm coming. It's Slenderman, if you insta-kill me, I'm grabbing the I don't even know if there's a disc. I'm grabbing the digital version of this. Hey, you cunt, don't touch me. I'm grabbing a digital version of this game, and I'm gonna splooge all over it. Slenderman, fuck off, please. Please, I'm like, you small bitch, hurry up, please. I wanna be done with this game. Please. Well, I can't be done. I still got so much to go for this game. Please. you, Jeff the Killer. Fuck you, eat my dick. Did I get it? 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 Yeah, people were jumping out of skyscrapers. This shit was wild. I think I got it. I think I got it. You guys think I got it? I got it. That was like 2 minutes. That was like 2 minutes. That was like record time. That was record time, by the way. If I didn't get it, I'm gonna finish all over that fucking stupid Slendy's face. Come on, please. Let this black bar pop up for the stream. And yeah, we got it! We got it, yes! Holy fuck! Oh my god! Yeah, we're gonna do a Fortnite dance, alright? We're doing a Fortnite dance, guys. We're doing a Fortnite dance! We're doing a Fortnite dance! Oh my god, look at these forks! Look how cool these forks are, guys! I got the fucking in my eye! I'm gonna fucking pass my eye out! Oh, dude, I'm so hyped! Oh, hell, I don't know how to do the other dance. What is it? New York, I'm Millie Rock, sucking on some cock. Oh, let's go. There's another one that goes like this or something. I can't do it right. Oh, man, my fat ass. Oh, god damn it, dude. Holy shit. Lord Freeze is the fucking goat for the advice. The chat is the goat for giving me the motivation to keep going. I like to thank my grandma, my grandma's grandma. I like to thank my grandma. Hold on, I gotta get the mic. Do. Hello, everybody. I like to thank my grandma, my grandma's grandma, my great-grandma, my great-great-greatest grandma, and my grandpa for surviving 1930. Alright, what's this next fucking mode?
After all that torment, I was ready to tackle on many of the other trophies for Slender the Arrival, but that's going to be for another video. This is going to be at the end of this video, obviously, as you could tell by the runtime. Thank you guys so much for sticking to the end of this video. If you guys want to become a channel member today, that would greatly help out the channel and help out the quality of my work right now. I've been working on so much content for you guys, but I'm just giving you a little sneak peek. October is going to be the month that we are going to be dropping a lot of content, so be on the lookout for that. Thank you guys so much. This is going to be your boy, K-norr, signing off. You guys have a great day, and I love every single one of you guys. Till next time. Bye!